What is up, guys? This is the no damage full walkthrough of Resident Evil 3 Remake in Nightmare difficulty. Enjoy.
Days, then I can kiss this town goodbye. Who could that be? What the hell is that thing?
So, first things first, it's Nemesis' first appearance and inhabil ka lang niya, so there's nothing to worry about.
What the hell?
Because the only thing that you need to worry about is yung zombie na nakaharang dun sa pinto. So, but still, it's not a big deal.
Okay?
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey, wait! Down here! God damn it!
We could be dreaming. How could this many people be infected?
The difference between Nightmare and Inferno mode, so, and also in Hardcore mode, sa Inferno and Nightmare, nadagdagan yung attack range ng mga zombies. So kahit na malayo pa lang, in long distance, sinusugod ka na nila. But in Hardcore, too much short.
Yeah.
I think we're in the... Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Unahan ko si Carlos dito. Ay, hindi na una.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Grabe si ate, oh. Gina Gio. Grabe ka, te. Unlock one.
Gotta put this out. Like, oh, I don't even want to think about it. This must be the subway company's offices.
Thank you.
this is the most challenging part of this game for me. Dahil sa mga demos na to.
Here we go.
They're very random and sometimes they're trolling you. The strategy here is just pay attention to the music background and hintayin mong lumabas lahat ng demo sa bilog. I mean, parang ano, hintayin mo silang lumabas muna. And then that's where you shoot them. Pag nagkalmado yung background music, that means na ubos mo sila sa ganung phase. And the next phase ulit, pag inon mo yung switch or yung fuse, that's where they ano ulit, panibagong waves ulit ng demos ang lalabas. And keep hesitating turning on the switch kasi dun sila ano, parang dun sila lalabas talaga. Parang ano nga, nagtotroll nga sila pero madali lang naman sila ano, parang yung mga ano nila, yung strategy nila, yung moves nila or yung attacks nila predictable naman eh. So madali lang naman sila ano, madali lang silang maiwasan rin. Ayan, keep hesitating to turning on the switch and then doon sila lalabas. And keep waiting na lang din. Pwede mo naman sila hintayin. We're not aiming for S rank yet. Pero na-achieve ko na rin naman yung S rank. I already platinum this game. So talks lang naman lahat. And just play smart na lang din kasi hindi naman lahat ng strategy na may papakita ko dito or in other YouTube videos ay consistent. So yeah, play smart and just pay attention to every details or yung mga moves ng enemies kasi random na lahat sila eh. That almost got me.
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch. Carlos.
Hindi na natin pinagsasalita si Jill, kawawa naman. Lagi ni-skip yung cutscene eh. Grabe ka, sir.
Where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Come on.
You want stars? I'll give you stars! I'm definitely burning these clothes.
You can dodge these hunter gammas kung gusto nyo mag-save ng mga bala. And there's two zombies here na mutated. Thank you.
Carlos.
I really never learned. Iniilagan nga pala ni Nemesis ang mga grenade launcher.
Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to...
Yeah!
guys, merong high grade gunpowder dyan sa police station, sa parking lot, pero nakalimutan ko lang puntahan. Hindi na talaga pinapatapos yung dialogue. Kawawa ka naman, sir.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah, you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right. Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Pwede hindi mo na rin patayin dito si Brad Vickers dahil lalabas naman ulit siya mamaya sa ano eh, sa police station. Papakita ulit siya. There's an assault rifle ammo sa taas pero hindi ko na siya kukunin. Kasi masyadong risky. Dahil may dalawang zombie nakabantay doon.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Go. Yeah. Welcome, Leon. Bet you had a kick-ass first day.
One at a time, take a number. This asshole again.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Is that Jill in the front row?
one who made it? Carlos?
I gotta admit na mas mahirap pa yung sa hardcore yung section na to kaysa dito sa Nightmare and Inferno. Dahil dito sa section na to ano, masyadong crowded ng zombies. But here in Nightmare and Inferno, lahat ng zombies sa ano, nakatago. And then the game gave you a chance. So, good to go na tayo. Now for the second fight with Nemesis. Kailangan mo ng maraming flame rounds dito. Pero mas maganda na rin kung may extra kang explosive rounds. Because explosive rounds ano, can stun Nemesis. Pero mas na-stun yung flame rounds. And also the shatter shots. Marami kang makukuha rin dito, don't worry about it.
Carlos, you
still there? Oh, come on. You're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Okay. I promise.
I don't got time for this!
Tapos dito naman sa hospital section ni Carlos. Marami namang iniba dito sa ano, sa section na to. And di ko alam bakit may mga leakers dito. Ewan ko, pero wala namang originally wala namang talagang leakers sa RE3. And pinagdagan na lang nila. And then also yung mga ano early appearance ng mga hunters dito, so watch out for that. And by the way guys, sorry kung nagko-comment ako habang yung dialogue ng mga characters ano nag-go. Nakita niyo yun, guys, na ang kulit. Mas matangkad pa yung female zombie kaysa kay Carlos. Ano ba height ni Carlos? Mga nasa 6 flat yate. Tapos ang laki ng, ang tangkad ng mabae no, yung female zombie.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll...
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot. Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight. Grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there. Okay, now the fun shit begins.
So here comes the, the part na yung section na I really hate, kasi I don't know, pero para sa yung mga mini games ng Resident Evil 2 Remake, and also like in Resident Evil 4 yung mga first wave ng zombies, second wave ng mga zombies. So yeah, hey, big parang naging shooting shooting games in it, nawala yung survival horror element. Nauna yung yung pagbato ng flash grenade.
talking you out of it. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos. Expect the trucker.
I think I can squeeze by. Thank you. be the way underground. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Parang ano, mas dumali yung ano, section na to kumpara sa hardcore. I don't know, pero kasi yung sa hardcore ano, mas maraming enemies kaysa dito. Dito parang kumote, pero ano, managing harder naman yung ano, yung mga enemies, pero hindi naman ganun talaga ka-hard.
Here goes.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure, you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Override complete.
I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it. So it's called a Nemesis.
Ooh, I really survived that section. Ang hirap kaya nun.
Thank you.
God's name is this place?
For the third boss fight with Nemesis, the strat that I used here is the same as what I did in hardcore. Pero dahil nga marami rin dinagdag na zombies here, so here just pay attention kung saan si Nemesis pupwesta sa na tank. And Nemesis here is much aggressive now than in hardcore mode. And if you wanna know the strat in hardcore, watch it in my channel. I already did.
Watch it, you've got company. He's hiding behind tank two. He's behind number two.
Get that vaccine back.
Dito naman sa nightmare mode ng final boss fight with Nemesis, medyo mabagal ng konti mga attacks ni Nemesis. dito compare sa Inferno, pero still, it's tricky. Tricky siya dahil hindi mo ma-predict kung idedelay niya yung smash niya sa'yo. And if you're wondering if the acid na naglalabas ni Nemesis does cause you damage, the answer is yes. If it's direct, hitted you, and how you will gonna know it? Simple lang naman. If you see na si Jill is in a itchy condition or parang nangangati, pero ano, if you see like si Jill na nag-guard naman siya, parang ginag-guard niya lang yung ano niya, yung mukha niya, that means yung acid did not hit you. Pero kung yun niya parang nangangati in itchy condition, that means na yung acid, ano, na damage ka ng acid ni Nemesis. Hit, ano, hit directed hit you. So that's it. Thank you for watching. And I'm gonna upload also my Inferno mode very soon, because still I have many things to take care of now for living. So stay tuned lang kayo and subscribe to my channel and keep notified. Peace out.